Okay, this is test number 2 of 1.6 millimeter OD copper wire being deposited onto high polished as fired DuPont 951 LTCC at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute. Or 45 millimeters per minute, sorry. And with an XZ feed ratio of 80, which means 10 millimeters on the surface to 0.125 millimeters in Z plunge. So I'm going to start the spindle with 30,000 RPM and start the deposition.